So here we go. These are fantastic lighters. So these are, this is a Green & Co. Green & Co. lighter. Apparently made in the 1940s. And they were said to be part of the kit bag of the Australian soldiers in the World War II. And they're really good lights because they last a lot. The petrol lasts many days. Can last nearly a week or so. So and it's got a reserve tank in here. So when that's finished, you've got some more petrol here. And they're really good lighters. So this one I've just got and it's not sparking. So what I'm going to do is show you how to clean. On old lighters, they get really clogged up. It might look clean, but when you look it up under magnification, you'll see all the gunge that gets clogged up inside the wheels. And you get, so how to clean them and get a good spark again. So, here we go.
Ow!